Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Fresh system to bring rains and snow to North India. This winter season, very intense and frequent western disturbances affected the Western Himalayas. In fact, their intensity continues in the month of March also. We have already seen two intense western disturbances during the first half of March, which have brought along fairly widespread rain and snow over western Himalayas. Now, since the last 2 to 3 days, weather activities have almost calmed down over the hills. However, a feeble western disturbances will approach western Himalayas, but their intensity and impact will be minimal. So by March 20 and 21st, another feeble western disturbance will approach Jammu and Kashmir. It will bring along light isolated rains and snow over Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand. Another intense western disturbance will approach Jammu and Kashmir around March 23rd. From March 24th onwards, fairly widespread rains and snow are likely over many parts of hilly states, which may lead to landslides, mudslides and avalanches. The impact of this western disturbance will be felt over northern plains as well, giving rains and hail over Rajasthan, Punjab, Haryana, Delhi and West Uttar Pradesh on March 24th and 25th. The unusually high frequency and high intensity of western disturbances is expected to continue in the month of March also, which will not allow the temperatures to rise much and they will keep day temperatures under check over the northern plains. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.